father's in town. He'll be back shortly. He's not very happy with you.
Verinius is admired within the Senate.
Do I not stand his equal?
Entitled only. They think you an incompetent child, unable to wipe clean his own shit. Verinius, in town but a handful of days and already outshines your husband.
Apologies to your daughter that I could not linger to gaze upon her.
But your heart was always set upon Gaius.
Yet mistakes of youth need not forever haunt maturity.
Gaius.
Do not fucking attempt lie!
I know what I hold and the intent it carries!
Why?
Because you are not worthy of Nair. You are not worthy of me.
My father dissolves our marriage in favor of a more promising opportunity.
The name Verinius bestows such generous gifts.
Indeed, he shall never be forgotten.
The same cannot be said of all men.
I'll have words with your father.
To what end? He allowed you my hand only because I begged with teary eye.
They now stand dry.
Is it your intent to spirit away everyone of note?
I have thoughts to ward but a few.
Is there nothing left between us?
Memories only. Yet they too shall fade.
Manner and form.
A monster. A few unfortunate events.